welcome to the episode of Feelings Alive. Today, Yuki is about to head out. But it looks like she's being stopped. Please reconsider, Your Highness. What happened, Yuza? Oh no, we received a report that enemy forces are advancing on the fort. Well, that's quicker than we expected. If the fort falls, then Hawkgrave Castle will be next. There are also many civilians who live there. We must not allow the enemy to seize them. But that is not possible, even if you go, Your Highness. How you can help is by staying at this castle. Though that is truly the only thing you can do. There must be some other way I can help. Yuki, I think Juza's right. My dad always liked to act like he was working hard without actually moving a muscle. He loved cooking, but he never helped me clean up. Well, I guess that doesn't matter. But even that was enough to make me feel at ease. Yuki, it's your job to smile for Juza, the soldiers, and the people of your town, even if it's painful. Even if you can't do anything else. That's what Juza is saying. I understand. Thank you, Juza. We'll go check on the fort, so please wait for us to report back. Yes, please. Listen, everyone, the real fight against the Demon Army starts now. Make sure you're ready for this before we head to the fort. Okay, we'll probably be facing a lot of enemies. Depending on the situation, we might need to split our force into two or three groups. We should think about our tactics while at the time, since formation will come into multiple party setups. That sounds hard. War isn't the same as training. The enemy won't wait to kill you on the battlefield. If you don't want to die, you need to be quick. Also, let's make sure we have lots of ways to heal. Judging from the skill of the enemy, this is probably going to be a long fight. If we run short on healing, that'll be a quick shortcut to an early death. Don't expect to be able to force our way to by everyone attacking wildly. We'll just end up dead. The Sacred Directory will be planning formations with defense and support roles for each battle. Thank you for the advice, Barbarossa. We should expect to fight battles with a few people. And double-check all members' equipment, formation, and recovery methods. The game is really stressing me out now that it's like really stretching that we need to be ready. And I don't think I'm ready. But we're gonna head out either way because I'm recording. Now it's making me feel like I should train. I was training in Radiant Astoria earlier. I'm like, I don't want to have to train this game too. This is the one problem with playing so many RPGs. At the same time, you have to train it all of them at once. Alright, so she's bringing us to the entrance. We managed to skip a couple floors so we can make a quicker exit. I might check the equipment as we get closer to where we're supposed to be going. Right now, I just want to get to our destination. And maybe the Snow Bunny can help us. Yeah, I think I'll call upon the Snow Bunny. Come here. Oh, he's so big, he can barely fit here, but he's so adorable. But it doesn't matter, can you like do a quick hop down here? Oh, he can hop down really fast. He doesn't need to take much time at all. Alright, well, this is helpful. Alright, just keep hopping, buddy. Okay, so we're gonna head back to the port. I feel stressed because they said, make sure you're ready. And I'm like, I did not make sure of that. But I guess we'll see what happens. Alright, we can have a quick look at gear, I guess. Not much I can do about it at this point. So you got Dueling Saber Brawler. We have your weapon sound sniper. Let's see what we get for you. You know what? I'll leave you on what you got. I don't think there's much I can do. Maybe I can just like change the medicine. You might need something on your arms. Actually, we have nothing to put on your arms. Oh, you guys don't have equipment! Your equipment got taken away! What were you using before? I don't remember. You were using... was it a dueling saber? I think you were using a dueling saber and an axe. Oh, but you don't have a strong axe right now. Well, I'm using someone else on my team, so I don't think I have to worry about your equipment too much. But I want to at least give you something decent. I should have realized you wouldn't have all your equipment on. Let's give you this. Worker shoes. What else is good? Let's give you... You know we have some better medicine, so maybe I should just get some good medicine from here. I'll give you a Fang Charm. And I'll give you some strong medicine. You can have flatbread, you can have medicine, you can have... Oh, I wish I thought this too. I did not think any of this through. I guess... Most of this stuff isn't that good. You can have to live with it. And what did I have equipped on you? I had a shield on you, that's for sure. Oh, was it the sturdy shield? I think it's 6. Do you anything better than that? I feel like we definitely had a shield that was better than that. Alright, that one's definitely better. Was there another one? Okay, and your weapon was... You had a spear. Jasper spear. Do we have any better ones? I know we got another spear, but I'm pretty sure I gave it to someone else. Yeah, I have Galileo, Zeratiki, Renzo, and Jean on the party. I'll leave them on the party for right now. Might as well keep it mixed up a little bit. I guess we'll descend. I don't think I'm ready, but we're going in. Looks like the demon army hasn't gone this far yet. So does anyone have any ideas? Unfortunately, the great Tiki's brain is reserved for science, so I'm bad at this stuff. I do have one idea. It's a trick I've never used before. We'll make a proposal to the person in charge of this army. And what else? Don't leave me hanging after saying that much. Oh, you saw stuff in here? A pharmacy. You have medicine. Oh, we've already got a couple of these, and I can't afford the strong medicine. Oh, wait. We need to hurry back to the fort. No time to be slacking. I'll do something here. Oh, we got some money. Alright, cool. Free money. I'll do it, but I just can't relax. And I can't eat that much. At least she's giving me lots of food. Taking a break. I'm just gonna save here because they keep warning me, so I feel like I should be saved. Chapter 24. I'm a little spooked for this upcoming part of the game. Should this fort fall, nothing will stop the enemy from reaching our great castle to the east. This fort is literally the bastion of humanity. Do any of you have any important information? Doesn't look like it on specific. Oh, there's a storehouse. Oh, there's an order gem in here, right? That's useful. Anything I can pick up off the shelves. Wait, there is something here. Wait. An antidote. Alright, free stuff. Power syrup. Well, hey, don't suddenly talk to me. If this powder keg explodes, it'll blow up the entire fort. Alright, strong medicine. 1, 2, 3, 4 spears. Yeah, I forgot how many I counted. Why did I have to interrupt them? I ruined their counting. Alright, let's get out of here. I picked up quite a few things in the storehouse. That seems useful. Oh, you're... You've come to render aid to Princess Yukiha. Yes, the Honorable Chief Retainers inform me. I'm Jintatsu, the commander of this fort. I'll quickly uptake. You're not half bad, mister. I have a suggestion for you. Using explosives to collapse the bridge. You can draw a portion of the enemies across and then drop the bridge to split their forces. I understand we won't know when the enemy will come, so we'll begin preparations immediately. It will be faster if I help the rest of you wait here. Oh, we lost the Barbarossa from our team. A great wooden bridge. Destroying the central pylon should be enough to collapse it. We should also examine the bridge span, since that's where the fighting will be. Oh, and am I just controlling you now? Is everyone else with you? Oh, it's just you by yourself. Alright, let's investigate. Don't know what he's investigating exactly, but... At least gives Barbarossa a chance to shine, I suppose. Am I supposed to cross the whole way? Isn't this going into enemy territory? Wait, exit to our map. Oh, we need to place explosives at the bridge. Okay. Is there somewhere in specific you want to put them? How do I choose? Around here, I think there. The bridge is primed to blow. Whoa, let's head back then. Right, so he's cutting off the halfway point, so we only have to fight half the army. Is there anything I can pick up around here too? Herbosa, any good stuff? No good stuff! Alright, that's kinda cool that we get to take control of for the little mission. She'll be ready now, we just wait for the enemy. We've split our defenses into left and right flanks of the bridge. Please divide your members into frontline fighters and the last line of defense. Once the battle begins, it will not stop until it's over, so prepare for a long fight. If you're ready, you can finalize the arrangements now. I guess you're ready, understood then. Please split the squad into two. We should make sure both groups are balanced. Two squads, eh? Maybe we should stick Gilio and Azura together, haha. It doesn't matter! Does it matter? I'd like to follow my messages if possible. Let's finalize arrangements then. Squad 1 will fight at the front lines, intercepting the enemies on the bridge. Squad 1 can expect many skirmishes. At the front lines, being able to defeat many enemies will be important. It's best to prepare to defeat all the enemies that approach and survive every engagement. Now, who would be best? Alright, I believe... First of all, I think Vivian should be on this team. Wait, she doesn't have as good of a gear now, does she? I think her gear's not as good as before. Let's see, Jean maybe? I'll put Ignis on here, I feel like Ignis could be useful on the other team. Barbarossa. And... Renzo maybe? Does this work? Yes, maybe. Do any of you have any talents I should be teaching you before we go into this battle? Let's see. Should I teach you anything? I want to save their points for certain things later. I was saving up like 5,000 so they could get the XP. I need the HP boost. And so you have the Lost Spear and the Lost Staff. Actually, no, you should only have one of those, really. I'd rather give this guy the Lost Spear. Where's the Lost Spear? And then you can take his old spear. The Jasper Spear. Alright, one of you got equipped Hand Axe. Hand Axe is not good. In fact, Hand Axe is like terrible. Because you take the Junk Axe for now. And we do have some better shields. So we'll give you the Warrior Shield. And we need to increase your defense a little more. And that brings it up to 13. She really bought some more arm gear. Strong medicine. I feel like we don't have as many people for healing on this team, so I should be more careful. That allows me to use any medical items during battle. Recovery his HP slightly. I want stuff that like heals HP a good bit. Maybe... Elixir of Life could be useful. We're using an Azusa Ball. I hope this works out. Let's go with... You already have medicine equipped. Are any of these any more useful for you? There's the enemy when smashed. He's focused on agility. Arcane Crystal. He used to as a focus to summon a familiar. Sounds interesting. This is her. What do I want? What do I need? Give you that. because I think that's good for you because you use a spear. I'm gonna hold this good enough. Let's go to a particular base camp. They'll take position on the bridge and engage enemies that slip past Squad 1. They're essentially Squad 1's rear line support. They will all stand between enemy and Hawkery Castle. I mean, I don't have much choice, so there's only 4 people on this team. It's a bit of a disadvantage. Should I change things? I haven't messed around on anyone's position, so I wonder if I should have done that. Wait, I got you a better cannon! Why did I not equip that on you? I bought that just to not equip it? What's wrong, Miyuki? You have a good healing spell now, actually. You got a better healing spell, so you should be able to handle that. Can I give you a better sword? I can give you a dueling saber. And is your bow better than... I think it's better than my other bows. And we have some other staffs now. Should I give you a different staff? Give you the weather report staff. Alright, let's hope we've got this together. This is slightly better equipment. It's not much better, but it's a little bit. That's all that matters. I guess they're going at this? I don't know. Alright, this is how we're gonna deploy. Are we ready? Let's just say ready. Looks like you're ready. Good luck, everyone. I'll give the signal to set off the explosives. Very well, we'll detonate on your signal. Enemy spotted. Alright, move out, team. Oh, we're about to try to take them on. Well, who's that leading them? Reporting, title battle favors us. The operation is proceeding as planned. Thanks. We managed to outmaneuver them. All thanks to that supply that you acquired. Let's press our advantage and proceed with the plan quickly. Now get to your positions. Okay, yes. For now, let us engage the advancing enemies. Like this one? Oh, okay, I guess we're running straight forward. Straight head on. Oh, you mean like these guys that are running through? Wait, I'm a failure! I didn't realize I literally had to run onto those ones. I thought I was supposed to go help the guys around here. Alright, let's see. How can I handle this battle? I want to save some of my power. Warhound A and Warhound B. This could hit both, but it won't hit both under these circumstances. So I'm just going to use this instead. Wait, do you use much SP using this? I'm going to use Circle Swing. That doesn't use too much SP, so I'll use that. Heal Crash Shield, let's use that too. And I'll use Gambit. And let's play this battle a little bit. Alright, take him down. Oh, we're awakening a new skill, Interception. Alright, not quite. Your team isn't quite that strong. Unfortunately, not much we can do. We could have trained some more, but oh well. Here we are! Oh, it's not too bad. We took him down that turn. HP increased, HP, SP increased. All these people are leveling up lots of skills and things like that. Alright, I need to watch out for what else is advancing on our side. I see you. I didn't realize it was the first enemy, so I know one or two probably definitely got you. And my bad for that. Luckily, we have people in the back line to handle that situation. Alright, spear fishing, heal crusher. Yeah, but let's just take out the guy in the front for now. Oh no! That Rosa got stunned! Oh, she's awakening a new skill, Gale Thrust. Awesome! And he's using Gambit. Alright, Bear Bros is back on his feet, so we should be able to do some more. Oh, Sharpshooter. Fluid Strike. Oh, that did a lot of damage! Team, I didn't expect that from you, man. I did not expect that power. How much SP does that use? I use quite a bit of SP, though. Oh, Azura can learn that, too. I need to make sure she learns. acceptable. Alright, do I want to hit both of these? Maybe I should focus on one at a time. I feel like maybe I should just try it out for some of these battles. Got in, try and hit both. On the bright side though, I'm learning lots of new skills. I'm really happy about that. New skills are always a fun time. Look, he's learning new skill too. Whoa, how much damage did that do? 190, I think? Not bad, and people's HP is increasing like crazy, which is great. Where's the next enemy coming from? You think you're gonna sneak past me? Nuh-uh, sir. No sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, think you can beat me? I'm sure I can beat you. We've got everyone else that's coming away so far. I feel like these guys are like a small fry, but I'm sure we're gonna get some big fry, which is gonna cause you a lot more trouble. Oh, fox hunting! Well, that's a new skill for you, too! I like when they learn new skills, too, because I don't know if it uses the best SP. No, it doesn't use the best SP when they learn new skills. I'm trying to avoid using much SP unless I have to, because I'm sure there's gonna be bigger fights coming up soon, bigger demons. Not just this pig face, dude, I'm sure it'll get worse. I'm getting a bit of talent points though, and everyone's getting like lots of status increases. Which I'm glad about. Almost missed this dude, he almost managed to sneak by me. But he didn't, he failed. Just gonna mash these for a lot of these battles, cause if I keep going for the same attacks, it seems to be working pretty well. We're learning a couple new skills like Tag Crusher. That worked pretty well. Only one enemy left. I love how many skills the characters have in this game. They just keep learning more and more, and it's awesome. We're getting lots of Fang Charms, which is very nice. Well, not letting you get through, buddy. We're not allowing that either. I need reverse C, I have to chat. I should check if these new skills use much SP, because I might be able to learn some new skills off of the new skills I've learned once again. Skillception. Heal Crusher. Oh, look at him go! He learned Onslaught! He's learning so many axe skills and it's great, yo! It's great to see him learning so many skills. Speaking of skills, you should try some shield skills. Cause you need to learn some more of those. Yeah, a lot of these use a lot of SP, so I'm gonna stick with Heal Crusher for now. Do these use much SP? They do! But it's a lot of new skills. I might try to use before and after a little bit, cause maybe I can learn some new skills from that too. I'm pretty sure certain skills link up to certain new skills, so depending on what skills you're using the most, they do link up, which is very cool. Who else are you gonna send at me? Who else? You think you're getting through? No! I've got you covered! Oh, haha! Hey, this is a new one at the front. The knight's new, actually, I think. Should I be scared? Should I be worried? Should I be concerned? I haven't seen this knight just yet. Well, at least a couple of the guys are taking it. Wait, he's using an astral armor. Hey, this guy caused a couple more problems. Because of that, I am going to use a wandering cloud. So I can strike, like, all the enemies at once. Oh, he's a little new. I want you to get some new shield skills, if I'm being honest. Hey, get him. Hey, this guy at the front. He seems to... He did increase his defense, and like it's pretty obvious when we're doing damage to him. You know, maybe you should use some circle swing skills so we can try damage more of these at a time. Let's see. Do many of these have AoE type damage? Doesn't look like it. Most of these are just one enemy only. You know what? I'm gonna use Cat Crusher on this knight. He's spooking me a little bit. So I feel like I should raise the stakes here and maybe pull out a couple more special skills. Yeah, this guy at the front. He's causing a couple more problems. He's got a lot more HP. So I'm gonna keep pulling out some more skills. I'm gonna use Break Shot because that hits everyone. I should keep a better watch on my HP. Alright, okay, we got through that. We got a Hunter's Bow too. Now we got lots of HP and SP increases. I'm gonna stay here right in the middle of the bridge so I can go for whoever comes their way next. Like this beast right here. I wonder how many people are gonna have to fight as they're coming through. And I see we're fighting. when you see that. If I can handle these without using too much SP. Oh, but Jean's looking in trouble. You alright, Jean? You're looking not too well right now. You're looking back, Jean. You look rather terrible at the moment. I'll use break shots to try to help you out. The more enemies I can take down faster, the better. Alright, just one... No, two more to go. Alright, two more. I'll use circles, and that seems to be helping out a good bit. You can go back to using Gambit. Some people are close to dying, but we'll make it through. Alright, we made it through. And lots of HP increases. We really need these right now. What else is coming your way? Wait, you actually got through? No, holy messed up! How did he get through? He already passed me! I thought I was standing in alignment with him, so I stopped moving. Die! Alright, there's a lot more enemies on the field right now, so we might want to start pulling out the bigger skills. Alright, let's hit the knight first of all. Maybe not Footstrike. Wandering Path. This hits a good few enemies. Ooh, I can hit this many! I can hit... Oh, that's a lot. Yeah, let's do that. And if you hit the guy in the middle, you can hit, like, all of them. Hill Crusher, you can use Break Shot. Actually, Vivian should maybe use her Thunder Spell. That would probably be very useful at the moment, too. He's using Astral Armor. Too bad we didn't get to stop him before he used that. Alright, you're gonna not use that this turn. This time you're gonna pull out Thunder Emission because you can hit more enemies like this. Alright, you can hit three of them like this. Actually, you might even have skills to kill all of them. Not quite that one. Maybe Hard Rain? Yeah, it's every single one of them. Circle Swing. Alright, this battle could be a bit closer because... Wait, that's a lot of my people dead! I need to be more careful! Are you with me on your skill? Please tell me it's a good one. Alright, we got Ignition. We got two Ignitions. Three Ignitions! But this is it. What should I use? So I'll destroy my shield. I'm gonna do it though. Wait, this only hits one. What about your spear shield? Okay, that only hits one too. Maybe you should use Vital Drain. And what's your skills? How many enemies do your skills hit? One? I don't know if I should be using it. Maybe you should just heal yourself. Do you hit everyone with yours? Wait, this hits everyone. This will destroy your bow, though. I'm willing to risk it. I'm getting a little worried after they took down so many of my team members. That I feel the need to use that, even though it's gonna ruin his equipment a little bit. Can I quickly change your equipment? Can we change your... Let's see, what did you have equipped? Azusa Ball. I guess I can switch it to that one. It's not as good. But I don't have much choice right now. Alright, so how sniper it is. You can start using Lost Axe more, maybe. They're here. Okay, we're going to the back line now. We're gonna have to take care of the back line enemies. You picked the wrong opponent, so a couple of these guys got through, which wasn't part of the plan, unfortunately. If only it was part of the plan, then it would have been great, but nope. A soldier. Let's see. Wait, this was the better one we got, wasn't it? Yeah, this is the better cannon, but like I never used it. And you got lots of spells you can use here too. Let's use Shoulder Crush. but I'm gonna use break shot. I'm gonna maybe pull out a couple more skills. Oh no, wait, someone actually. You just someone die already? No, he just got stunned. Okay, for a turn. I was like, please don't tell me someone's already dead. I don't need that. I'll use Lightning Jaw again. Wait, maybe healing's more important. Should be okay for another turn, I think. So we'll see. No. No, the back line's gonna struggle a lot. I can feel it. I should have got this too. Let's hit these two guys. Everyone's looking pretty weak on this side. I think I can shoot this battle at least. I'm pretty sure I'm okay if I make it to this one, but if I don't, there's a lot of problems. Healing sigil. Wait, we got a stronger one of these, didn't we? Who should I heal? I'll heal Tiggy. I feel like Tiggy's one of the stronger ones, so I need Tiggy alive at least. Okay, these two have ignition now. Fine, quick draw. Can you just heal yourself, maybe? I can keep the two of... Oh no, okay. Can you handle this? Oh no. Okay, phew. The back line's not very strong. Please let me get healed up between battles. Okay, next. Why did I have to let even one or two of these get through? None of them should have gotten through my defense. Wait, are these guys... Wait, my guys are still weak. Oh no, they left at 1 HP. Are you serious, game? Are you serious? Don't pull this on me. Oh my gosh, why? Shock coordination, situation sigil. Who do I heal? I guess yourself first? Use strong medicine. Can you heal yourself? Oh no. I may be repeating some stuff because this isn't looking so well. This is not looking so well. Regardless of what I do, I don't think this is gonna go well. Alright, we're gonna use your special. Oh no. It's too risky to pursue any further. Let's pull back for now. Wait for Barbarossa's signal. Now detonate. It tops the bridge. Alright, light the fuse. You appear to have a few crafty individuals on your side. But in the end, that's all you humans could think of. You're the very picture of futility. You're either awfully confident looking down on us, if you think you can come here on your own. Both. I suppose. I am Rogue, Vice Commander of this campaign, under Lord Grossa Raiden. Grossa Raiden? Now, Founder, as you always do, humans seem to enjoy such frivolous pursuits after all. Alright, I guess we need to choose a team for this battle. My team's not looking so good here, though. I'm guessing we'll go with you, and you, and you, and... you, and the usual team, I guess, maybe? Squirtle, I guess? We'll decide next time. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys